We're at the top of the Rosser run on the Champigny side, and here's what's been happening across the plan this week. I think you can call that pretty much a perfect day. As we're coming into February, I thought we could do a little guide, a few top tips to making the most of your time over what is actually the busiest period here.